Welcome everyone to another episode of Thirsty Thursday. We're going to be preparing a delicious smoothie. What I'm going to be having inside of this one that I'm making today is going to be strawberries, beets, pineapples, avocados, and over here I have freshly rinsed spinach. I'm going to put that all into the blender, mix it up, give it a taste test, and I'll let you guys know how it came out. Stay tuned. All right, y'all, so here we go. Everything's been blended up, looking really healthy. Looking like a green drink. I wasn't even expecting all that, but boom, that's what we're looking at. I got my glass over here ready to get this taste test going. So here we go. Go. Okay, this is sweet. I would have did a little less spinach, but it's pretty sweet. Anywho, you guys, give it a try. Healthy living, no other option. Till next time, take care.